Hey everyone, this is Silver 18. I'm about to record sonamy's comic moment. Let's do this.
Have you ever had the feeling you're drawn to someone? Yeah, and isn't anything they could have said or done? Every day I see you on your own. And I can't believe it's your own. But I never heard your girls, and this is what they said.
Take a little moment to find
a pony, a pony.
When I kick it to you, it ain't something that you prefer. I don't know what kind of guy that you prefer.
What's up, Amy? What's up, Amy?
See, I think I got the kind of love that you deserve.
What do you want, Amy?
I
wanted to ask you something. Well, of course, but how do you say kiss me in Spanish? Easy. Besame.
Besame?
Hi, that's for thank you for me, Aunt Sonic. Amy? Alright, next one. Let me choose. Yeah, this one. Here's the other comic. I don't mind if I had to change these wedding outfit. Hey, Nucky, we have to do different. I believe. Oh, Amy doesn't even notice it. We haven't danced. I didn't notice we haven't been wearing this. All right, we went to bed. Sleep. Don't pay any attention. They're just kidding.
Oh,
let's just open this door and have. This isn't fun opening the door. Don't forget, I have the keys. Come on, if you really want to share with this door. You know, you have to change shared rooms. That's why.
Sonic Goo?
Okay, Ames. This only costs for 1,000 rings.
100? 100,000 rings?
Amy, be gentle with Sonic. Be gentle with Amy. It's her first time.
Go.
Oh.
Full. I'm sorry.
You
smell sweet. I'm sorry, I been very fast, right?
I know that this is your normal in the wedding night.
It's terrible. Ames forgot everything. Roosh, I'm sad. If I don't mind, I'm ready for you. The two of us can be together. Now we have a while. Ever since some time that I'm hurt you.
Like I do.
My wife.
My husband.
You found it sounds like it is.
You're my husband. here. Phew. I should take off this dress. It's made me sweat. Phew. Much better. I must take this dress off. Bruce, will pay me this now, but now I'm gonna need to understand that's why. I know it might be too sexy for me or embarrassing to sleep over with Sonic. Ames. Was too hot though, so I felt uncomfortable for that.
She looks so beautiful. Oh my chaos. Love of chaos. Oh. I'm very flattered that I felt comfortable with you, Ames. You look beautiful. You look so beautiful. I love you, Ames.
Me too, Sonic.
Hot too. Some ideas, honey. You're so beautiful, Ames.
Thank you.
So fine, so delicious.
That feels so good.
Now it's not a time we're living to do that slowly. But now I'm always with you for today.
Well, that's it for sonamy. I'll see you later. Subscribe to my channel. Hope you guys love sonamy moments and them getting married. Well, leave a comment down below for whatever. Well, see ya. Bye-bye.